I want to leave that to breathe. But we are going to build a new economy, a different economy. And you will be hearing a little bit more, because you cannot just criticize without providing alternatives. And we are going to, and we have, anyway.
You can tell us something as to what exactly.
I'm telling you, it's an exciting, I will tell you what it is not. It is not a doomso economy. It is not a dead goat economy. It is not a friends and family economy, right? It is an economy that will create jobs.